Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Rebecca and this is Rebecca Reacts. And today I'm going to be reacting to a video called Indian Navy Wedding, A Soldier's Love, which sounds really, really sweet. So I'm assuming it's going to be like a short wedding video about the marriage of a Navy soldier and the wife. So it's going to be really cute, or at least I expect it to be really cute. And if you don't know who I am, I make reaction videos. And if you have any other videos you want me to react to, please put the links to them in the comments below. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button and that notification bell so you know when I next upload. Oh, they look so happy.
Life goes flashing by, lifts me off my feet. Broken wings don't fly. I can't breathe, you know that I need you. You smile and it pulls me. Spinning out of time, falling far too deep. You're my perfect sky, sets me free. You know that I need you. You smile and it pulls me through. Whenever I feel far from home, this is the world on my own. You are the calmness, my stone. You are the love, you are the light that's guiding me.
Weddings are actually magical and such a happy day. Oh.
Whenever I feel far from home, this is the world on my own. You are the calm in my stone. You are the light that's guiding me. The only one I see, the only one I need. You're my gravity.
Lovely to watch. Like I said towards the end, like, weddings are such a special day, and I've been to a couple. It was my sister's best friend's wedding back in February, so that was like the most recent one I went to. Luckily it was, you know, all done before the worldwide pandemic, which is very lucky, but I know a lot of people have been quite unlucky with weddings like happening during the pandemic, but just to see two people come together to celebrate love and become a union of one together is just like the nicest thing, and the wedding days are always so special, and obviously to see it from a different culture's perspective is like really beautiful. And she looked gorgeous, her saris were beautiful. She had like a creamy whitey colored one, and then the red one as well, and her hair, her makeup, she just looked absolutely gorgeous. And the groom in his navy officer's uniform looked so impeccable and well dressed. And to see everyone just smiling and the families coming together, you know, there was clips of like her family, there was one with like just her, I think it was just her, and like all her family, and like just lots of people just smiling and having a great day, because it's a celebration and weddings just, oh, they're beautiful. In terms of the way that the video was actually filmed, I thought it was done really well. You know, it's quite a short video, it's 3 minutes 48 seconds. I have seen some wedding videos that are literally the longest thing in the world, and I don't think wedding, personally, I don't think wedding videos need to be like hugely long in time. I think something like that, where it's just like a collection of clips put to a beautiful piece of music, is a really wonderful way to sum up the day. And so yeah, it was really nicely filmed. There were some really great shots, lots of slow motion. I wasn't too keen on the clips where they were like faded over each other and you had her sat by herself and the groom, I think he was stood or walking by himself. I'm not a massive fan of that sort of style, but that's just me. But I think all in all, that was like a lovely wedding video, and I'm sure they are like just so happy with it. So congratulations to the two of them. Let me know if you had any plans to attend a wedding, or if you were having a wedding that got postponed due to the pandemic. I would be very interested to know. And if you have recently just got married or are planning to get married, congratulations to you. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please do give it a thumbs up. Thank you to my producer level patrons. And if you want to become a patron yourself, the link is always in the description, along with all my other social media links like Twitter and Instagram. So you can go follow me over there as well. If you have any other videos that you want me to react to, please put the links to them in the comments below. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and that notification bell so you know when I next upload. Thank you for watching, and I will see you again very soon for a new video. Bye!